I'm Adam Miller, author of Mormon, A Brief Theological Introduction. Mormon is a terrifying book. It's a book about a man who lives through the end of the world. Mormon loses everything and everyone he loves. His world literally collapses around him, socially, politically, economically, ecologically, religiously. In this brief theological introduction, I read Mormon's book as a beginner's guide to the end of the world. What does Christian discipleship look like when you are not just waiting for the end of the world, but actually living through it? Living through the end of the world on any number of scales is the fundamental framework for Christian discipleship of any kind, by anyone, in any world, in any age. Brief Theological Introductions to the Book of Mormon. From the Neal A. Maxwell Institute for Religious Scholarship. Seeking Christ in Scripture by combining intellectual rigor and the disciples' yearning for holiness.